vlog the celebration, right? So I found out that some clips or some videos were shorting, and I got angry at some point because I don't know why my phone did, or did I even, I can't remember if I took, you know, the videos or not, or what initially happened. But the plan was to vlog everything on that day, and unfortunately I didn't get each and every video or clip that I wanted to. Therefore, it resulted in, you know, the vlog not making sense at all. If I may say, I really enjoyed the day and I really enjoyed myself, and hopefully each and every person enjoyed themselves there. And let me get into the video. So firstly, what I did, I introduced the video, obviously, and then at some point we went up to the main gate, you know, the gate, you know, the the main gate. And then as we were there, I just took a clip, I'll maybe like put it, I don't know, here. We were waiting for someone who was going to collect us, and that is just a little bit of us dancing, so I just put it here. And then while we were dancing, you know, just having fun, creating memories, not creating memories exactly, but we were dancing in the cold. And I mean, it was cold on that day. Thursday, it was, you know, it was very, very cold. And unfortunately, you see, that's the thing. Unfortunately, I did not capture or vlog or, you know, take a video of us going to church. And that's why I say that, you know, some clips or some things I didn't take because I felt like it was not needed. But now, after realizing that, you know, I need it in order to do a complete vlog. So basically I arrived there, and then I met Lotto, Mateo, and then Amo, and then Mpile as they were taking pictures. And then I introduced it, and then I pull out my phone and say, let's start the video. And then this is the video that I took.
I'm with you.
Oh, hi guys! Welcome to our YouTube channel!
So today,
hi everybody, this is Umpile from...
Okay, hi guys, I'm
Can
Mateo.
Can you please tell this girl to take me pictures?
Guys, I'm Mateo, ne? I'm 15, turning 16, almost 17.
Yeah, and I'm
and
the
this
oldest.
Is Amo. Amo Helang Ramloveng. And this is Lekoto Mpulubadi. This is Umpile Mokoka.
Oh no, Moroka.
Moroka, I meant to say Moroka. Nice to meet you guys. So let's get to the video. Thank you.
They introduced themselves. They were like, yeah, guys, please like, please subscribe. And you know, they have that vibe, you know, that vibe that a person needs each and every day. They have that energy. They are, you know, when you're around them, they always have vibe. You know, vibe is always on point. And the energy is on point. Like, after that, the next clip or the next video that I'm about to show you is when we're inside before the celebration or the service or the event started. We were in the, you know, Pastor Jerry was giving a message before the event started, just a little message, and then we prayed. And then after praying, we did a little, an icebreaker, just to warm up the blood and just, you know, start the day on a great note, on a fun note. And then that is the thing. Just to go yeah, and then after we did the icebreaker, that's where I went. We went out, and then therefore I had to go out and then do my job, which was taking pictures of, you know, the people outside, you know, just taking people pictures and making sure that everyone is happy and excited for the celebration. Yeah, that is just me working. And then, yeah, that is basically my job, or my part of, you know, serving at church. It is by, you know, taking pictures of the, it is by taking pictures of, you know, the service, or taking pictures during the service. And then after that, when we were outside, after the icebreaker, we went outside, and then we practiced a bit before the event or the celebration, as we needed to make sure that our moves are, you know, on point, are crispy. You know, they said we need to make sure that we understood the assignment, as, you know, we all say, or they say. And then after that, so after going inside, back into the church, we did an icebreaker, and, you know, we did the same icebreaker as we did in the morning, and then we started worshiping and praising the Lord. And then after that, it was time for our performance. And I may say, side note, I may have messed up not quite a lot, but just few moves because one, the excitement that was in the building, it was too much for me, and then it resulted in me getting more excited and me messing up my moves. Secondly, the people who were hyping me up over, I appreciate those people, as they made my day, they made my performance. I laughed, I had a great time performing. This was my best and first performance that I enjoyed. And therefore, that resulted in me messing up, as I said. But overall, the performance was nice. So the performance that we did, is the first part was Sarafina, as you know, freedom is coming tomorrow. So that was the first one that we did. And then the second part was, I don't know the artist, but I just know the song is called Under the Canopy. So here is the first performance. Do enjoy.
Can I be a star? What do stars do? Nothing. Look at the camera, flash. Smile at the camera, flash. Look at everybody, big eyes, say nothing. Stars don't do, stars just be.
Come on.
Freedom is coming tomorrow. Get ready for my life. Get ready for my life.
performance was nice. I really enjoyed the performance. After watching that, after re-watching like five times or six times, the first thing that came into mind is, Rimano, why did you mess up? Why did you mess up? Because you know the dance, you've practiced a lot. And I may say, guys, when it comes to practicing, right, it's a type of thing of where when you're practicing, you know the steps, you're ready. You're making each and every move crispy. And when it comes to performing, it's totally different. You have eyes watching, you have people watching you, you have people watching you. You have people smiling at you, you need to smile back, you need to engage with the audience. I don't know how to explain this, but engaging with the audience is something that you really need as a performer or as a starter or as a beginner like me. The second performance was done by the one in Ong Ping, and he is from another church which is called Builders. I don't know if I'm mistakenly saying it, but I'll find the name and then I'll put the name here. The name is Builders, and the performance that was done by Pink. Watching the video, I think you also felt the same thing that I felt. Yeah, like you could see that, you know, the audience was, you know, dancing, they had fun, you know, they were pulling up the moves, and you know, the performance was done perfectly and I liked it. So basically after the break, we went back inside, and then therefore that was when the third or fourth performance was done by Diona and Desiree. The performance was also good. They ate and left no crumbs, so they understood the assignment, they knew what to do, and their performance was on another level, and I really enjoyed the performance. So here is Diona and Desiree performance.
Jehovah, Yahweh, Elohim.
clips of the praising and worshiping. So hopefully you enjoy, and if you know the song, sing along or dance, or you know, be free. So here are the clips.
Those post notifications so you know when the next video is out.
Yay!
Let's get it!
Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Bye!